fucking fortress swarming with Peggy's. Jacob's key will get you inside, but that's the easy part. They're gonna be ready for you. Eli had some blueprints of the place. I'll look them over and see if I can figure out where they're keeping Pratt. In the meantime, be careful, Deb. All the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who are left behind are coming. The desperate.
Please.
Oh, baby.
I did it. personnel, evacuate the facility immediately. Evacuate.
We're showing your face.
Each of us found the Whitetail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on. Wait it out. Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. It spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming?
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today!
Peggy!
We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees!
My children. A seal has been opened. My brother Jacob was a fighter. He fought our parents. He fought the government. He fought me. But mostly he fought himself. The demons that he brought home from the war consumed him. He thought he was a weapon without a purpose. That he was a warrior without a legacy. But look around you. You are his legacy. All of you willing to protect our family from the collapse. To purge the sinful from our home. And you will, my children. You will purge the sinners from our home. Jacob's death will not be in vain.
No place is safe, but the Wolf's Den gives you a good chance at living. Maybe we didn't survive that crash. Maybe all this is purgatory. We have to atone for all the shit we've done before we can leave this place. We have to suffer before God will grant us salvation.
I swear, I heard a rap.